I think the most touching question is, why did the world stop?